Karen's doing right now. To a spawn.
Well, shit, I want to call this guy out for being a total poser, and the asshole puts me on hold.
You on the air, bro.
Because he was a prison guard at the place where my cousin did his time, and now he acts like he's some kind of ex-con straight off the street.
Hey, that's not... we'll be right back after this.
Barry, I think I broke the phone again.
Detective Walter Butternut is a lone wolf, but when an experimental medical treatment goes wrong, he finds himself with a new partner, and he's a real dick.
Hey, honey, where you going?
They thought they couldn't get along.
Damn it, you can't beat our only suspect.
Says the guy who beat me for years.
But when the president's daughter goes missing, they'll have to rise to the challenge.
Tick-tock goes the clock, detective.
They break all the rules.
I didn't see nothing. I was in the store when...
Look into my eye and tell me the truth!
They'll face danger head on.
We gotta jump!
So, detective, who's your little friend?
Who you calling little?
Private Dix, coming soon to a theater near you.
Keeping it real in the hood.
I came in a lead for the title. Treat every move that they fight. My. Nobody believe that they all have denied. Look at me, look at me.
Drop the bass!
Reverend Winston Goodman here. And I'm here to tell you that together we can build a Vegas where it's not the house always wins. It's the home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhood and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on the...